Beckett has faced the minimum through four innings, has given up a hit. That was to Adam LaRoche in the second inning. But he was erased on a double play. One pitch, one out. Nice defensive glove work there by Adrian Gonzalez. Ended up about 20 feet in foul territory to make the play.
Almost looks like he made a little stumble right when he catches it, but still keeps his arm angle up. Perfect lead throw to Beckett. Beckett is exactly where he's supposed to be. And that's a tough play made easy.